I was a nasty slut. I went with so many boys. And girls. Girls and boys at the same time. I took part in disgusting, perverted, unnatural acts. I was drinking and taking drugs. I used bad language all the time. I called my mum a fat bitch. But I'm not like that anymore. I'm a good person.
That ain't normal.
Don't you have any shame?
That you have any dress sense? Seriously, you look like a mum.
And you look like a slut.
Are you for real?
You think having sex with boys will make them respect you? If you behave like a slut, they'll treat you like a slut.
Freak.
You don't need to behave like this. You can be so much better.
Excuse me. You know using marijuana can cause epilepsy and mental illness. I'm talking to you. What's wrong with you?
You don't need to behave like this.
You don't need to behave like this.
You can be so much better.
Nice cardigan.
You have a message for the young people watching.
All this drinking and the drugs and the antisocial behaviour. You don't need to behave like this. You can be so much better.
We need to gear up.
What are you doing?
You gotta have the right track for this kind of thing. You need something up-tempo, with a bit of edge to it. I'm thinking Jay-Z, maybe a bit of Dizzy. You could be getting into a whole race thing.
Just pick one for fuck's sake.
Oh, hold on. Oh yes, that's the baby.